Paladin Dance.
You're back. We're not finished here. Any sign of the patrol?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
I convinced him to return to the Brotherhood.
Well done. It might be some time before he's fit for duty again, but we can use all the help we can get. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice.
This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Look who's back. I hope this means you finally got the guts to clear out another location. Didn't think you'd show your face again. Ready to clear out another area?
I'm ready.
Better be. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
Paladin Dance.
Remember, if you see any synths, terminate them with extreme prejudice. We don't take prisoners. If you need to fix up your power armor... We have some equipment in the garage that might help.
Good. You're back. Does this mean you're ready to recover more technology?
Affirmative.
Great. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Halen?
Any luck with that artifact?
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here's a little... I'm always looking for tech. Let me know if you think you can handle another run.
Affirmative.
All right. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Paladin.
Halen and Rhys have plenty to do. See if you can lend them a hand.
The Commonwealth isn't getting any safer with you hanging around the police station. Get going!
sensor reading detected.
Hello. Is someone present? Movement detected.
Are you attempting an ambush? Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Asset Kellogg in danger. Defending.
Other side's chained up.
Someone present.
That's it.
Visit my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple coffee. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. Of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Hello? Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Got it.
Kellogg has ordered your termination.
Kellogg's secure facility infiltrated. Termination required.
Thank you.
Yes. Nice.
Hello. Was in error. Is someone present?
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. Whatever you hope to accomplish in here.
Hell yeah.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form appears to be nothing. Brad. My sensors need calibration. Movement detected. Curious.
Got it.
Intruder.
guts and determination. That's admirable. But you are in ways you can possibly go.
Sustaining damage. Head wound. Head wound. From the victim.
Yes. Got it.
Synths are standing down. Let's talk.
You came a long way. Let's hear it.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath! Give me my son! Give me Sean! Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Tell me where he is, dammit.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Combat.
This tech. You were barely human. Perfect. Thank you.
going up.
Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment.
Weapons wear me out.
Since we talked, I'm feeling sweat.
Let's trade.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
I just want to trade a few things.
back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Burn marks. You must have spent a whole case of ammo holding this site.
Suppose that means we missed all the fun. No one's gonna move on this place now that the Pridwin's in town.
Dance?
Cavalry's arrived, and it looks like they sent in the big guns.
That ship? I've never seen anything like it.
Amazing, isn't it? We call our ship the Pridwin. She's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here, Elder Maxon's here. And that means we're going to war.
Gonna be a quick war with that thing on our side.
That's the plan. If history's proven anything, it's that an overwhelming show of force has a chance of halting a conflict before it begins. That being said, you're about to get to know the Pridwin up close and personal. I've received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Synths are the worst. They hide in plain sight.
Hostile during the flight. I suggest you put it to good use. Make sure you properly identify your targets before you start shooting. We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals. Commonwealth looks different from up here, doesn't it? It never ceases to amaze me how drastically the perception of the battle changes in the air. We're gonna need that edge when we take on the Institute. They've already proven that they're technologically superior, which means there's no telling what types of weapons they'll have in their arsenal. Hopefully, our air superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxon will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive. I wish everyone down there believed in our cause, but they've been blinded by rumors and misinformation. They don't realize that the Brotherhood of Steel is the Commonwealth's last hope for survival. Every man, woman, and child you love is in mortal danger. If we fail, it's only a matter of time before the enemy overwhelms the population. Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood if it ensures our victory. We're on final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view just ahead. We'll be meeting Lancer Captain Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions. Soldier, this is the moment when everything changes. I hope you're ready.
Mission granted. Welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission. And is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted him to initiate, and I'd like to sponsor his entry into our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxon's approved your request to place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
You are to remain on the Pridwin and await further instructions.
Very good, sir. Ad victorium, Captain.
Ad victorium, Paladin. So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing. You don't look much like a soldier to me.
Looks can be deceiving.
Which is precisely why I personally insist on scrutinizing every recruit who boards this vessel. I've read Paladin Dance's reports. He seems to think you'll make a fine addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
Absolutely.
Good. That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed to the command deck for the address. After which, Elder Maxson wishes to have a word with you. If you have any questions, ask me now. Otherwise, you're dismissed.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismissed, Initiate.
You lost? Maxson's address is being held on the command deck. Welcome aboard.
Brothers and sisters, the road behind has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction, and most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission beneath the Commonwealth. There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing for the second time in recent history. The Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation. Therefore, the Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel, and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly, and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself. Ad victorium!
Ad victorium! Ad victorium!
Charging into a situation, guns blazing.
Elder Maxson,
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
I can see that. They're playing with fire and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
Don't worry. I'm convinced.
Paladin Dance's reports were quite clear regarding your feelings toward the Brotherhood. And he concludes that you'd be an asset to us. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And, befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will. In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on, Knight. Congratulations on the promotion, Knight.
I'll administer your exam after you've checked in with Dance and Elder Maxson.
Cade?
I'll administer your exam after you've checked in with Dance and Elder Maxson. I'll administer your exam after you've checked in with Vance and Elder Maxim.
Have you ever seen a mutie up close? Man, they're ugly.
They weren't always like that. Super mutants were regular people like you and me.
I'll administer your exam after you've checked in with Vance and Elder Maxim.
You're telling me the Institute created those monsters?
I believe we're due for a bit of a chat.
Proctor.
I believe we're due for a bit of a chat
after you've spoken to Elder Max
and Paladin Dance.
So how did it look out there?
We've got a lot of work ahead of us, brother.
Well, wondered when I'd see you again.
Welcome back, Paladin. Welcome home.
Glad to hear someone say that. Now listen, I didn't have a chance to thank you properly before. I'm not sure I still have a place here. I've been away for too long. Maybe I'm not cut out for the Brotherhood anymore. But I'll give it time. I owe it to you and to my team. Thank you for giving me another chance.
Hey there. Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
It's alive.
There you are.
It's ridiculous.
How did it go with Elder Maxim?
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since I've been officially assigned to you as your sponsor, I'd recommend taking me along with you.
I'll go it alone for now, and come find you when I'm ready.
Suit yourself. I'll be in the mess hall if you need me.
Go see Night Captain Cade.
We should stock up on supplies before we begin our next mission. To you, that doesn't seem old. To me, it's an archaeological relic. What did you want?
I never did like this rust bucket.
There, try it now.
Nothing. I was supposed to report 10 minutes ago. You can't fix it.
I can fix it. You're the one who decided to kick your way through a mire lurk. Got it.
There it is. Thanks, brother. I owe you.
If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
So, you're the new recruit I heard about. Not what I was expecting.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
Not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of the usual wastelanders we pick up. Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, we may as well get it over with. My name's Ingram, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the Pridwin's about to crash into the ground, or a robot's gone haywire, you come see me.
Sounds like you have a pretty full plate.
Plate? Hell. I have a whole table's worth of duties around here. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without 5 or 6 things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
Actually, you seem to be getting around really well.
I suppose it's better than the alternative. Anyway, I'm sure you're here to get your hands on some power armor. There's a pretty decent T-60 suit sitting in Bay 3 that's all yours. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you. Oh, and if you need any work done on it, feel free to use the workshops around here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
Nothing to report right now, Knight.
Step forward, Knight. Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage, I promise that I won't bite.
Looks uncomfortable in there.
It's not that bad. Now, this is the stowage depot, and I, as you probably already guessed, am the ship's quartermaster, Proctor Teagan. The powers that be have me locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this is the place to buy them.
That's good to know.
I'm glad you're the agreeable type. When I tell most of the new recruits that they have to buy their own equipment, they give me the stink eye. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy whatever you bring me. Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side, I might have some extra work for you to do.
What sort of extra work are we talking about?
Oh, no. It's nothing like you're thinking. It just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms. And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me. After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, gun, a mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
Teagan.
Remember, come find me when you're done meeting the rest of the crew.
What do you work if you need?
Done introducing yourself.
At Victorium, brother. Fired a minigun, chews through ferrules like paper. Watch your step on the flight. Long way down.
I'm pleased we were assigned to the same team.
Worried about these recruits. Young, too green. Not like the initiates back in my day.
Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, good. You're finally here. Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
I think you're confusing me with someone else.
Perhaps I need to rummage through the supply bins for a new pair of glasses. Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting, would you mind telling me why you're here?
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid. As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event, it was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
Captain.
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
Sure. Go right ahead.
All right. I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability. First question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs? What? Let me check my notes. You were a vault dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question. And please, answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
No. Never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
Nope. No problem whatsoever.
Excellent. You'll fit in quite well around here. Excellent. I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
Captain Cade.
Looking for medical assistance, soldier?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
No problem, soldier. Take a look.
Serving under Elder Maxon. Had enough alliance
explosions. Our vertebrates should give us the air
Proctor
Teagan.
We need
what brings you to me today?
Let me see what you have.
Sure, I've got something that'll put a smile on your face.
Proctor.
Can I help you with anything?
Let's hear a bit more about that extra work you mentioned.
Hard to resist the lure of extra caps.
The food stores don't replenish themselves, so I need legs on the ground to hit up farms in the area. We'll be requisitioning a portion of their harvest, and I need that food crated and ready to go for when I send out a collection team. Your mission will be to ensure full cooperation of the civilian farmers, by any means necessary.
Any means necessary? You're giving me carte blanche on this.
You said it. Like they say, if you aren't with us, you're against us.
Think you can handle that?
I'm in.
Perfect. The farm's on your map. Introduce those civilians to, the power of persuasion.
If you need it, there's shelter and supplies at the police station.
Ah, Knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I found some technical documents for you.
These aren't technical documents. I don't have time for game.